Alright, welcome back to the Pokemon Soul Silver Randomized Nuzlocke. I'm Mike. Last episode, we got our first gym badge, and we suffered another casualty along the way. Although, based on who it was, I can't really be that upset about it. So we're rocking a squad of five with the egg. I'm not going to put Arceus in unless absolutely necessary. We're going to fight this guy. You guys have been able to tell by now, I'm a big fan of bulk recording. Hey, you can't do that. Shoot it, or something. Just pop back up in here and heal. Oh, did I look at the encounter I got? Try and keep in like the order I got them. I gotta pop in here. Scoop up an encounter. That's dupes. Yeah. Let's try again. Nope. Okay, untap. I mean, I'm not an expert. I can't pretend to be. Jesus. Are you fucking kidding me? Well, if I can catch Arceus with less balls than it's taking to catch on tail. Do it. I'm good shit. Well, Don Angel. Kinda excited to see that egg hatch, cuz they know that we, whatever comes out, we will have extra sensory. Oops. I already have you. Nothing in here. No, it's the next one over. An actual dragon type move. Nice. Photo. Definitely going to bed for this. Thank you. here. Well, you ain't fair yet. You an asshole, though. We are at 33. I think we all know what this means. That's a glalie. Yes. I'm gonna try it. No, but it's in the rain. Never mind, it was great. Ain't that a bitch? We're here in Azalea Town. Neverstone. We're gonna come over here to the specialty shop. Yes.
There's yes, actually money.
I'll take one of those for now. And you know, if I ever get it, fucking dragon. What I want to do is I want to get my Ilex Forest encounter. Actually, let me swap that way. Put whatever it is to sleep. That's another Rampardos. Yeah, no. Yuck. That's like Iggly Buff. Fucking hell, dude. Get in the damn ball. Going Tina. That encounter. Now. We'll get our Slowpoke well encounter. Kurt's down here all broken. Here we go. I don't know that one. Oh, fuck. Let's go, Chuckles. Ah, oh, damn, it should have been Wiggles. And here we go. Let's go, Team Rocket. Psybeam too. That worries me. This is not the way. Somebody's watching Mandalorian. Oh, why did I click that? Fucking quick attack. Jump. And give him a shot. That does so much. And coming off base 165 attack. Nor do I care about the whale. Let's fight. Yeah. Jesus, still does so much. And you just bust off an earthquake. Dragonair. Oh, your back's feeling much better now, is it, Kurt? I don't know. Sure. Fuck. Yeah, I gotta fight old fucking. Gotta fight me. Let's go. I am my own worst enemy. Hmm. Surprised he actually still has it. Wait, no, did he always have a turn doing? Yes, thank you. No. Not those. No. Thank you. damn it.
Oh no. Oh my god, Proton just died. Wow.
That's a bitch. I mean, okay, let's go. Proton, you're dead. What? Stop! Okay, you're just gonna re-roaring again. I don't...
Oh my god, dude.
Welcome to the land of I'm fucking underleveled. But still managed to win. Kinda like that, actually, yeah. I like it. Well. I have a lot of shit to do right now. But we're gonna end the episode. I gotta get this team bumped up a little bit, probably around 18 or 19. Get that egg hatched, and we'll go from there. So, thank you for watching, and yeah. Buh.